it's tough. You got to go one place to get a to have a doctor's appointment. You got to go someplace else to have imaging done. You got to go someplace else to have labs done. If they can have everything there in one place, then it'll be a lot easier for them as a one-stop shop. Once everybody understands what's going to be going on with the Hector P. Garcia Center, everybody's going to really love it. My name is Kelly Minnick. I'm an X-ray technologist. I work in the special procedures department.